professional dancer.
I want to work in the arts.
I want to be a drama teacher. I chose to come to East Durham College because
it's a great place to study.
It's one of the best in the area for creative industries, performing arts.
Performing arts here is essentially dance, music and drama.
We have a lot of emphasis on our preparing students for the working world.
The creative industry section here at East Durham College to be unique simply because we're teaching for their own creativity.
We've got everything we need at the Peter Lee campus.
There's a 220 seat professional theatre.
We've got an amazing dance studio.
As well as TV, radio, and media facilities to work with.
We do acting, dancing, singing, so it's all three things put together.
But it's not just sort of the basics that you'd think of.
We do a lot of theatre shows.
It's loads of different skills that you develop.
You're not really constantly chucked down your throat to do something. It's really your own experience here.
The learners are in charge of their own learning, their own development, and we're there to guide them through that process.
We do lots of things on and off campus.
Trips to Amsterdam where we perform on the boat.
We do big shows, an annual panto every year.
We go off campus to different venues to take part in like music videos.
We work with a lot of organisations across the year. We develop real briefs with the learners with real deadlines.
And learners are responsible for communication with venues and everything in between.
The teaching's great because all the tutors have real industry experience.
They inspire me to push myself for the career I want.
Studying on the performing arts course has made me feel like I'm ready to go into employment.
It gives us that bit of confidence that I know I'm going to be okay when I leave college.
Some learners have gone to work and out professionally in the industry. A lot of learners have gone on to do foundation degree or BA honours degrees.
I feel ready to progress and make the best of myself in the industry I love.
I want to be a professional singer.
I want to be an actor.
I want to be a costume designer. I don't know what I want to do, but I know where I want to start.